What up, y'all? It's me versus the Nakali. He's a little bit better than I am in terms of the numbers, which scared me a little bit for learning this matchup. Sucks. Jesus Christ, man. I'm dying of this shit. Just trying to run away to survive because my normals ain't right. Let's see if he does it. Fuck, dude. He couldn't like run away and figure out his jump normal stuff. You lose. Dang, dude. That shit's fucking free too. Yo, hopefully the dude plays me again, you know what I'm saying? Alright, so round when he jumps, man, I'll just punish. Fight. Or not. Dude, it still hit me. Oh my god. Just have to learn the fucking properties for these normal moves. That's some dumbass shit. If he does this shit again. Bodied. Lame ass shit. He's gonna do EX up with that. Oh, grab. Nice. You lose. Yeah. Good shit, man. Good stuff. Searching, man. Yeah, I don't know. I just popped the game and let me get in 4 or 5 matches. You know what I'm saying? And, I don't know. Can we go back to the other one? What's the other one? What are we doing? We'll go back to this one for now. So, yeah, man. What's up, guys? Haven't played any games. I know Uncharted is out right now. I still need to catch up on those Uncharted 1 playthroughs. And then what else? Nothing, man. I want to play some Chun rather than Birdie. I just got to get used to a decent V-trigger, man, because I don't feel like Birdie's is that great. It's one of the negatives about the character. It gives him, like, the damage and extra hitbox on the charge, but, like, you know, and then it gives him the ability to, like, combo one bullhead or whatever, but, like, that's not that great, you know? Just on that Twitter. And really, it looks like it's going on. Yay.
Another fight is coming your way.
I like playing Laura with Birdie. Although I think it's, you know, in her favor, it was still fun to play. It was a fun matchup. He has the health, so you get used to her normals and stuff, all the situational stuff.
Round one. Fight.
Yikes. Yo. That shit's just free as hell. Sweet, thank you for breaking this stuff down for me and playing me like a fucking wall. Let's do that one. Oh, yes, of course. Of course, that first punch should work, right? Pardon me, I don't know all the buttons yet. Okay. Am I dead? Oh, ho, 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 this slick shit.
Final round. Fight.
Ay. Try to do the throw myself. body. Thank you. Here we go. One more down. Oh, man. Can we not, just get crazy with the cameras? Thank you very much, Gregor, for the awesome matches. Much appreciated. Good to exercise some patience. Oh, why don't we get to play again? That's, that doesn't make no sense. It seems like a fun match for Chun too. I just like playing lore. There's something about the character. Because that was awesome. Oh, man. Yeah, this song is OD when you gotta listen to it over and over and over again. They kinda threw some background stage music in there. Yay!
Another fight is coming your way.
Matches are sick. Can't I just get like Ryu and Ken since I'm just starting with the fucking character? I gotta get these mix-up masters over here. Shit. Oh, my bad, guys. Let me swap that for you. Oh, I have to, what? Oh.
I'll show you the divine.
Round one.
That's right.
Fight!
Damn. And it's laggy. Fucking assholes. That's what's gonna hurt Chun-Li too in the long run. What? Off of me.
Round two. Fight.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Fucking A, man. I can't even see shit. Yay, I got one. One out of five. That's awesome. I gotta win. I'll play you again, Mr. Lag Muffin.
Fight.
Ooh. I was blocking, and I was just getting kind of bored with the match.
Round two. Fight.
Super. Man, look at the damage. Let's see it. Body. That got lucky though, boy. No way. I'm going to this shit. I'm gonna blow this super. Bodied. Dang, Chun. She's a beast.
You win.
All right, man. That's 4-2. And that's a long enough little video. So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more. Later. Peace.